The Better Business Bureau getting more reports of scammers using QR codes.
Yeah, CBS4's Zach Myers explains it's easy for some people to scan or click on them without even thinking.
Well, according to the BBB, sometimes a QR code is part of the scam. Other times, it's just window dressing to lure you into a false sense of security. I recently reported on fake parking scams that use QR codes to trick you into visiting a fake website. And it's not the only one out there, far from it. The BBB is getting reports of government utility imposters using QR codes. Victims are being contacted by someone posing as their gas or utility company, or the IRS, or Social Security Administration. They're told that they owe an outstanding balance, but the normal payment portal is down, so they have to scan a QR code to go to a different website. Well, that website is fake, and it either grabs your online information or it uploads malware to get your info. And there are a number of other phishing scams, romance scams, schemes using cryptocurrency wallets that do the same thing. To avoid all this, the BBB says confirm the QR code before you scan it. If a friend sends you a QR code, go ahead and ask them if they really sent it to make sure that it's not a hacker posing as your friend. Never scan a QR code from a stranger, especially if they make it sound urgent, like act now. Instead, go directly to the website of whatever organization they claim to represent and look for tampering. Also, if a QR code is posted on a sign or a kiosk, does it look like it's been stuck on top of another one or quickly attached to a display? If it looks out of place, don't scan it and have the business confirm that the QR code is legitimate. You don't want to test it yourself and end up on a malicious website. The BBB has more tips on avoiding QR code scams, and you can read more about that attached to this story at cbs4indy.com. For CBS4 News, I'm Zach Myers.
Zach, thank you.